If you've got a large class of children, it can be quite difficult to keep tabs on who you've asked questions of during the day. I create a grid, and inside the boxes I put the children's names. Print this off, laminate it. I have my name cards with me every day. All I have to do is take the first one off the top, read out the name, and that person gets a question. I then replace it with another name and go through all the pack. Nice and easy. At the end of the day, I've asked everybody a question.